Shanna?
I feel like it's not horrible.
But today, I'm going to be doing a daily life. Right now, it's like 10:15-ish. And I'm just taking my dog out to use the bathroom. But today, I'm going to be doing like clean with me, get ready with me. I'm going out later. So, I already made my bed and stuff, but I'm going to go eat some oatmeal because I don't know where he went at, but I'm going to leave my hair, so let's make some oats. So y'all put them up real quick. I didn't record because but I just put Five Below Salt and bleach in. Okay, y'all, so I'm leaving the house right now. I'm gonna show you my fit when I get to where I'm going. So I'm going to the shoe store to get some shoes. Okay, y'all, so me and family Tyler right now, we're getting some gift cards for the dinner we're going to later. I don't think I'm gonna get them out here. Probably something drink because it's hot outside. It's like 100 something. I'm kidding, it's like 90. Yeah, I don't know how much I'm gonna record because, hold on. Oh, it's right here. But I was editing before I left the house and I just said like 15 minutes long. And all I did was clean. Okay, so yeah, I'm in Chicago now. She's looking for some comfortable slides.
So. These are more like.
Yeah, they have a lot over here. Like, yeah, and then they have some more down there.
Okay. This is okay so far. I may have to get.
So, yeah, I got home like 10 minutes ago. I'm just editing this, the beginning part of the video. But we, after we left Shoe Carnival, we went to Little Caesars to get some food before we go out because we go out in like an hour and like they was hungry. I didn't really eat nothing, but I got like a slice of pizza. But right now I'm editing and I just deleted a bunch of clips because they were blurry and I didn't like them. And the video is short, so hopefully it looks better than what it's looking right now because right now it looks a mess. Okay, y'all, I forgot to share my outfit and the line is kind of bad right now. But I just got on this one at the shirt from which one of these black jeans from Rainbow and then my eyebrows. And then I can't really show y'all, but this one the back of it's like flowers and this is this one. So yeah. Oh, excuse me. But it's 2:50 and we about to leave in like 10-15 minutes. Cause we told people to be at 3:30 because you know black people never on time to nothing. Hey, they're from over there. But I'm about to put some clothes in the washing machine. There's stuff in there. But I didn't know if I want to do this like a weekend in life, a day in life or a weekend in life. Because I'm also going out tomorrow, but I'm gonna have to do that because this video is so short. I'm talking about with everything that I did right now, it's like 7 minutes. And I know I'm not gonna get a lot of stuff when I go out to the restaurant because I don't wanna record in front of them. That's awkward. And then when I get back, I'm just gonna take a shower and then pick up my outfits for tomorrow.
Bailey!
Come here. And that's not really doing nothing. So I might make this a weekend in my life so y'all can see me tomorrow and stuff. Cause I'm gonna look good tomorrow. But dang, I forgot to take my pictures. I can have my sister take my pictures later. But let me go ahead and wash these clothes and I'll talk to you when we leave the house cause they're not ready yet.
In the car.
Alright, y'all, so we're here at the restaurant. The reservation's at 4, but we can't be seated yet until everybody gets here. So we're just waiting for everybody. And they're not on real time. But yeah, look at the. I'm gonna show y'all the inside when we get in there. But yeah, we're gonna be waiting.
I'm trying to record the front. This is how they look.
Yeah, we got a vlog, you know. Huh. Dang. There's people, hold on, y'all.
Look at the menu.
Oh, yeah.
We have to really? Sit here right
now. Yeah. Really? That's it.
Yeah.
Really?
Really? Yeah.
Is this a YouTube thing?
Yeah.
Wow.
I can't.
Oh,
he's just supposed to like spandex and a tank top.
And trust me, I ain't even changing nothing.
And flip flops. Or
slides.
I got slides.
Yeah, she got some slides.
Yeah, we got some cute slides and some frog slides.
Why is she excited about that? Grown woman. They
look so good.
Messi is cool with it.
Yeah.
There's this rule with it.
Shanti, don't play with me.
Look at it so bad. You gonna get the shrimp? With the mushroom, onions, carrots, and broccoli, and
y'all, so okay, we've been here for like an hour. Because we went on the hopefully, they went on the stove to get it. And hopefully, we ate it. And I start recording it if y'all can hear me. But they have written on some drinks and some super chocolate.
Right. Yeah. Yeah.
They have an appointment. We're gonna pick next. Okay. Look, let me move my purse over. I'm ready to eat and then probably go. Like, we don't get it, but these people need to eat before, and I don't like that. But yeah.
Okay, y'all. We just finished doing
we
finna go.
You
gonna let me have a video?
What's up?
But we finna go. I took some videos and stuff. But we going home. Okay, y'all. So we finna make a quick run to a Dollar Tree and Walmart because my sister them going to like a little rainbow thing with my other cousins, so they gotta get the stuff to my stay outfit. So it should be some up here. You see a basket? Oh, yeah. Should I get like a basket or a buggy?
Nah, get a buggy.
Excuse me. Okay, should I get two?
Okay.
Then we can separate this stuff. I guess so they don't need the store. Okay. Y'all, so they're getting blue and white stuff for the party. Okay. He wants some. Excuse me. Sister, I don't know what you're going to get. They got some white popcorn. It's popcorn up there. But yeah, you guys. Y'all eat popcorn? Those kind of melted.
Sister basket, she got white.
Sure.
And then my cousin basket.
I guess at a certain point you just don't care, but I was
like, he could at least cover his mouth.
Nah, I was right behind, I was like right here. So that's why I turned around.
But yeah, we just left our Dollar Tree. We're gonna go to Walmart. And my sister called a whack low-key. Yeah, I'm full, ready to go.
It's the blue Hawaiian punch.
So yeah, we're going to Walmart right now. Just getting a little bit of stuff. Yeah. But yeah, so I'm gonna tell you when we get in the inside. It's real hot outside. I'm wearing all black.
I got the New York mindset. Where
I'm going to
let the car
come and go around. I think the coconut would be best. Don't you think this is white, half white and half?
Yeah.
This one is better?
Do you want... I don't know how they're going to like the coconut cake. But it's just like...
This one looks better.
This one, that one.
Oh, ooh. Oh my God.
Put it on the bottom.
Put it on the bottom. They won't see it.
I don't
know
how my phone...
They don't have a price?
No.
$4. Yeah.
I guess they ain't selling these things for free.
Okay, so we're gonna go to the juice out, right?
Yeah.
Okay. So what am I looking for?
It's cool. I'm wearing my work. Are they like black?
Kit Kats. Oh, it's right in front of me, though. Right here. The white Kit Kats. And then.
That's good.
Uh-huh.
You think you're gonna come on,
Chris? She can't eat pretzels, but she maybe. You can eat pretzels with breakfast?
My glasses seeing right or glasses.
I mean, I used to eat them, but she followed the rules.
I don't follow the rules. I eat whatever I want. That's not like
a
bagel.
Yeah.
Michaela, follow the rules?
No, I don't. I didn't. I don't, but I'm going to start wearing it. I don't see nothing white. I don't see white pieces. Do they
all
still?
I see is the white Lindor.
What is that?
$6.
I don't know, y'all. We just left at Walmart. Hopefully, go home now. I'm ready to go home now. But yeah, we took pictures. I don't know if I'm sort of. What are you doing?
That is
exactly.
I had to do something for the thumbnail.
I ain't even been recording you. I was recording me.
Damn.
Hey y'all, so I'm home now. Just got home. I took my clothes off because it was dirty. But I'm decorating my cousin's basket. So y'all gonna see a little montage of me of all the stuff we got from Dollar Tree and Walmart. So yeah. Alright y'all, so I've been home for like 2 hours, but I took a shower. What else did I do? I did the video. I'm finna go finish cooking and then wash the dishes and then I'm finna watch All American. Let me show you my outfit. This is my outfit. Hold on. It's a cute little dress on my. Okay. Cute little dress. I don't know what shoes I'm wearing, but. I'm probably not gonna record tomorrow, so this is gonna be the end of the vlog. So don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you if I post the next video. Bye.